talk to me about your weight loss journey, because you know people find it fascinating.
I find it fascinating. I mean, sometimes I look at pictures and I'm like, oh my God, wow, I lost weight.
What did you kind of say to yourself, or what kind of regime did you go under to make that happen?
You know, I lived on 110th and Broadway, and there used to be this pizza place called Tom's on 110th and Broadway. And for 2 years, I've eaten so much of that pizza, the first 2 years of my college. I didn't even realize that there was this vitamin shop right next to it.
No way.
Where you get these protein bars and these bowls and these, salads. And I think that was it. It was the movement from Tom's Pizza to the Vitamin Shop salads. And somewhere in the middle of that, I lost the weight.
Were you gymming at the same time?
Every day. Every day. Running to Bollywood music on the treadmill, like as fast as I could. So, yeah, it was gymming and eating right.